In this lecture, we will discuss about differences between clone by clone sequencing and shotgun sequencing. Now, let's see what are the main differences between these two sequencing techniques. So, clone by clone sequencing is a method of sequencing that occurs via genome mapping and cloning, whereas clone by shotgun sequencing is a sequencing method which randomly breaks up DNA sequences into many small fragments and then reassemble the sequences by observing the regions of overlap. Genome mapping is the most important step that performed in clone by clone sequencing prior to DNA splitting, whereas genome mapping does not happen in clone by shotgun sequencing. In clone by clone sequencing, it involves cloning step, whereas clone by shotgun sequencing does not involve cloning step. In clone by clone sequencing, DNA fragments of 150 kb long fragment are made by breakdown of DNA, whereas in clone by shotgun sequencing, 20 kilobases to 300 kilobases long fragment are made by the breakdown of DNA. Clone by clone sequencing is highly reliable since it follows genome mapping during the assembly stage, whereas clone by shotgun sequencing is less reliable since genome map and errors in assembly are more likely to occur. Advantages of clone by clone sequencing is pre-prepared genome map assist and facilitate a reliable assembly of larger fragments, whereas clone by shotgun sequencing is much faster and it is less expensive. So it's all about the differences between clone by clone sequencing and shotgun sequencing.